We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you!
Hey, hey! What are you doing down there? What the hell happened?
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
Sound? check it out.
I found someone! Get back here!
Why am I still looking? There's no one here.
Go see.
Keep your eyes open.
There's something. The first time was already too much.
Hey, you there! I'm gonna beat some manners into you. Oh, I'm gonna get you. Just wait and see. This will end badly for you, trust me.
Yes! What on earth are they doing here?
You expect me to get there?
Shit. I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway,
Lord, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming.
We'll have to pray for him.
Crap, isn't it?
That won't work with me.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
And too many heretics have turned their back on him. Ah, the saints, brother. The saint!
What is it? What? Forget it.
university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here. It's locked. Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone? The banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
I can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Vitalis has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
Days we've been here. And the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us. Gonna be quite an event.
No rats. Strange. Locked from the other side.
enough books, or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read.
It's all just pagan stuff.
The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red.
The
book, red cover.
The Sanguinis Itinera. They're looking for it too.
That doesn't mean it's
I'd better be quick.
What do you think you're doing down there, huh? Hello? Come on, I'll tell them you put up a good fight.
Those fucking rats won't.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his gob.
With a red cover, it's his favorite scent.
The book.
What?
I'm being attacked!
Something. Told you I'd catch you.
Ah! This stuff, will it end up covering everything?